Good morning, LHS. Today is December 18th. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Remember, the last day to donate for the MD food drive for the local food pantry is tomorrow.
To Kroger we go! I am Can Woman, and I'm ready for my mission.
I'm ready for the food drive.
It's me, I am the tiger. It's the thrill of the fight. Rising up to the challenge of our rival. And the last known survivor looks his way in the night. And he's watching us there with the eye of the tiger.
It's my job.
Food drive? I want to help.
Teamwork!
Mission accomplished.
Seniors, don't forget to call Goodrich to schedule your appointment for your senior yearbook photo. You have until the end of the holiday break to schedule your appointment for your picture. Do not miss out in being in the yearbook. If you ordered a yearbook, stop in the room 235 before or after school. Please do not come in during class time for your yearbook. Yearbooks will be only available for pickup before and after school. See Mrs. Wanger in 235 or a yearbook staff member if you have any questions. The final date for ordering graduation cap and gowns announcements and other graduation stuff is this Friday. All mail orders must be postmarked by this date to Justin's. This is your last chance to order custom school announcements and cap and gown stuff at regular price. You may order online at justins.com as well through January 3rd. Remember, this Friday is the freshman class hat day. If you pay $1, you can wear a hat during school, and they'll give you a little sticker to wear on it and whatnot like they did last time. Also, Varsity L is hosting a movie night Friday after the girls' basketball game in the gym. The girls' team plays at home and the boys play away. You must have a ticket or a stamp from either game to get in. Admission is $2 and all proceeds are donated to the Pleasant Township Fire Department for Firefighters for Kids. Bring your blanket or beanbag chair and come enjoy a drive-in movie in December. Art Honor Society is selling 2012 collection of homemade Christmas ornaments. Get during your lunch this week for $2 each or three for $5. Great last-minute gifts. LHS students and staff, did you know that there are 26 times more likely to get in an accident while texting behind the wheel? Don't believe it? See for yourself. Try the simulation machine located in the GAC during your study hall or lunch. One text or call could wreck it all.
Where's my phone at? What? Oh my God!
The Skills USA Toys for Kids Toys has collected 298 toys to date. We need 102 more toys to meet our goal of 400. Please donate today. And here's your lunches. Gail's Line, cheeseburger deluxe with fries. Gold Line, chicken hoagie sandwich with seasoned steak fries. Blue Line is pizza and fries. Grilled chicken chef salad, egg salad sandwich, all three lines, you get the cookie. Don't forget, Friday is the hat day.
Wait, I'll quit yet.
And also,
real quickly, the newspaper comes out. Oh, can you see me now? All right. Journalism is releasing their newspaper tomorrow. It's 50 cents, so don't forget to bring your money. I was told to tell you that. All right.
Don't you have one more thing to say?
And stay classy.
Words.